My name is Jorge Mahomar. Live all my life in Tegucigalpa, almost all my life. Honduras is a very poor country. It's a rich country full of poor people because only like 30% of children have everything. The other 70% don't. They have to be in the streets because the father is an alcoholic, violent man, and the mother can be in prostitution, and they go to the United States, or they are in jail, or they are extremely poor, and they have to go to ask for food, and then they begin to steal things, and they don't have school, they don't have toys, they don't have affection. I did all of gangs, 18th Street and 13th Mara Salvatrucha, they become a very violent gangs. And they become like that because it's too hard for them to when they grow up. I mean, like you see the other day, we have two people killed a block from here. That's become too much of them. They don't have opportunities for nothing. They had to go to road, steal things. They call me always dad or uncle or things like that. When I find them in the street, this girl is only 12 years old. She run away, he go to gangs and in very dangerous barrios, but I go there and don't care about that. I go to rescue her. And it's now, you see at this very different. It's like a child now. It's like he become child again, and he's very happy. They almost lost hope, and I give them hope, and I help a lot of them. But I always feel that I have to do something for these children in the streets and also for poor people of my country. The thing I discover is that they need love, most of anything. A little by a little, you can take there to be a better person, but you have to be patient, a lot of patience with them. I am proud when I see them working and studying and go to the church and take Jesus Christ in their hearts. It's not feeling like that in the world. I wanted to be here until I die. And the last day, last hour, last minute,